analytics data tracks exactly how your users behave, showing you every click, tap, swipe, and scroll, which is an incredibly useful source of information. But sometimes factors which have nothing to do with your design influence people's behavior. For example, people might buy more products because of an upcoming holiday. If you're adjusting your design and you want to be sure that any effects you see are truly caused by your design changes, consider performing an A-B test. An A-B test compares your real design, version A, with an alternative version, version B. The B version is modified with a change that you think will improve the user experience. The test works by randomly assigning real users to see either version A or version B, and then measuring their behavior to find out whether people act differently when they get the B version. Because all the user sessions are happening over the exact same time and under the exact same circumstances, and because users are randomly assigned to one of those two groups, you can be much more confident that any changes in user behavior were actually caused by the changes you made to the design and not by extraneous factors.